Nobody really ever knew what the three of us felt or what the three of us thought about each other. Only the three of us knew. It was such a unifying thing. The three of us became like one person. You know, we all had the same dream and, you know, that's what I remember more than anything else. And that's what I miss more than anything else.
I had a dream once that he would die, and it scared the hell out of me.
And I remember the morning when I got the news. It will always burn in my brain and in my heart. He was a great kid.
I think it was hard on all of them and their wives. They all took it very hard. Every one of us, all of us, we all took it very hard.
To me, it was just shocking that a guy so young had to leave so early.
If once you lose someone of your own blood, I think it changes you radically. I think the spiritual lesson and the soul growth, I think, is the term. Whatever they say, whatever the term is, I think you grow deeply inside, and you never really forget.
The loneliest feeling I felt was when his coffin was left outside the thing, the wall where they put the coffins inside the wall. And we were driving away, and I looked at the wall, and I just saw it. There was no one else there, just his coffin lying there against the wall. And I felt like he'd been abandoned. And we all wanted to go back and just stay with him, because he was by himself, with these strangers in green coats that are coming up, and it was so eerie.
Well, it makes you treasure everybody more. It's a kind of reminder of your mortality, isn't it?
So if there's anything to be learned, is that nothing lasts at all.
The week after, we thought maybe if we go back to work, we can, get recentered or something. And I was playing the strings, and it was very beautiful. Barry and Robin just started crying, and I just started crying. I said, I can't play anymore. We went home, and about a month later, we came back in, and then we did Wish You Were Here, Brandy. And that was difficult to sing, very difficult. But we wanted to sing it, we wanted to do it. And I'll stand the man in losing you.